Hello guys and welcome back to another video on Tutorial Guru. Today we're going to be teaching you how to enable picture-in-picture feature on YouTube. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe and turn on your notification bell so that you don't miss out on any new videos by us. Without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing you're going to do is head on over to your YouTube application. Now generally, you find this feature under YouTube settings. So to visit YouTube settings, go ahead and tap on the profile icon, which according to the latest updates appears on the bottom right corner of your screen. Once you tap on it, on the top right corner you'll be able to see the gear icon. Tap on it. This will lead you to the settings of YouTube, and under settings you'll see general. Go ahead and select it. If this feature is available on your phone or on this version of the YouTube that you have installed on your phone, you should be able to see the picture in picture option under general settings. Once you see that, go ahead and toggle the switch for picture in picture and it should be enabled on YouTube. However, if it doesn't appear under general settings, then it may be because this feature hasn't been made available to you or to your region. Now, another way you can try out picture in picture is you can see the try new features option under settings. Go ahead and tap on that. So sometimes YouTube may let you try new features. If you have the premium version, you can also tap on get premium so that you'll be able to try experimental new features among which picture in picture may lie. Once you've done that, this should enable the feature on YouTube. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.